In my previous video, I showed you by playing Free Fire in Memo Play. Today I am giving you best and easy keyboard setting, key setting for playing Free Fire in Memo Play. So let's see how you can set a good and easy keyboard setting, key setting for Free Fire in Memo Play. So I have already opened Free Fire in my laptop in Memo Play. Now let's see how you can set an easy key setting for playing Free Fire. So first of all, open your Free Fire settings, go to sensitivity, and here you can increase a little bit sensitivity in general section. You can set it up to, like, I will place 80. Let's keep 80. And now let's move to the Memo Play key mapping settings. So you can see a keyboard icon, the right side, key mapping, click on it. And the main thing here is you have to set a sensitivity of a Memo Play key mapping also for Free Fire. So you can see here in the center, it is on 50%. I will recommend you to increase the sensitivity percent. So I will increase like up to 60%. You can set up to 60% in both left and right hand side. And another setting is for keys. So first of all, save this. Now let's move to the Free Fire inner settings of controls, custom HUD. Now let's click on the key mapping settings. You can see here the default sprint button is shift. So I would recommend to change the shift button, because when you are playing with your hand, so you put your hand in keyboard like this, and it will be like a little difficult to put your finger in shift icon, shift key. So to make it easy, I would recommend you to place the sprint button in front, in near to your movement button, like W, D, A and S. So I recommend you to put the nearest key to W, so that the nearest key to W is E. So I recommend to put it in E, but the E is already mapped for next function. So you have to cancel the first one and click on the shift and set it to E. So you can see here I've set it to E. And another setting for changing your guns, weapons, quick change of your gun, you can set it for mouse scroll icon, mouse scroll function. So I will click on the first weapon and I will set it to scroll up. So you can see here the icon has shown scroll up for changing quick change of your weapon. So let me place it where it is. So you can also set your third weapon to the scroll down of your mouse. So I have set it scroll down. And another settings is for your special character skills. So you can set your special character skills near to your movement button, that is of W, S, D and A. So the nearest to the movement button is Q, so you can set it Q, so you can have a quick response and quick use of your character skill and quick sprint as Q and E. And after that, you can set your blue wall quick setting. So I have used here for healing 4, number 4, for like for glue walls and for grenades, you can use 5. And other settings, you can set another quick change of your weapon. You can set another key also you can set here. So whichever you like easy to press while you put your hand like this in your keyboard, you can set a key. Now the space, is set for jump. So this simple easy settings of your keyboard key mapping for Memo Play will make your gameplay improved, and it will make you easy while playing in Memo Play like any LD player. In LD player, it is easy for sensitivity settings and for quick weapon change. And you can also set the same setting as in LD player to memo player. So these are the settings I have set like in LD player. I will also make a video on setting LD player control setting for playing Free Fire. So these are the easy simple setting that will make you easy to play and improve your gameplay in memo play. So don't forget to change the sensitivity of your key mapping of memo play. So the default was 50%, I've set it to 60%, and the sprint button, sprint key, character skill key, the weapon change key, that is a mouse scroll up button. And you can also set quick weapon change, your custom key. You can set it, that will make you easy to change your gun weapons. So after that you have to click on save, let exist. So after that you can have a trial match in training and check if your keys are working or not. It will work, but if you feel it difficult, you can change it as your own keys in key mapping. So these are the settings that I have set in my memo play, which is easy for me. I don't mean that you have to set the same key as I have. You can set it as you feel easy. I feel it easy, so I have shown you to set the sprint key, character skills key as near to your movement key. So if you like the video, don't forget to write in the comment section, and don't forget to subscribe if you are new, and keep on updated on our channel. Thank you for watching.